Good afternoon, Miriam. I'm Jerome, and I'm your student nurse for this afternoon. How are you?
I'm good.
Okay. Can we start by checking your identity first? So can you please state your name, please?
Miriam Adib.
Miriam Adib. Okay, your date of birth?
7/1/69.
Okay, 7/1/1969. Your MRN number 174963 and 74963. Okay, do you have any known allergies?
Nope.
Okay, sure. So I have reviewed your notes and your doctor have ordered a morphine for your pain. Okay. Okay, Miriam, can you tell me more about your pain? May I know what makes your pain worse?
When I'm moving.
Okay, and how does it feels like? Is it sharp or dull or stabbing or burning pain or is it crushing pain?
Stabbing.
Okay, it's stabbing pain. Okay, and may I know where it radiates? Is it radiating to your chest area or to your abdomen?
It's from my fractured ribs.
Okay, on your fractured ribs. Now I need to check on severity. Can you rate your pain 0 as no pain and 10 as the worst pain?
8.
Okay, that's very extremely high. And when did it start? Does it start today only or?
Since I have the surgery.
Okay, now. That's very awful. Now I need to prepare later on your morphine, okay, for your pain. And since the doctor have ordered this morphine through PCA, okay. Before that, I need to check your IV cannula. Okay, so this IV cannula has been inserted yesterday. So that means it's still okay to use. And there's no phlebitis or inflammation. That means it's okay to use for the PCA. But before that one, I need to check for your OBS. So OBS shall be checked before commencing for the PCA, okay? Now, I can give you the buzzer. Just press the buzzer if you need anything. I'll be back in 15 minutes while preparing the medication, okay? Now I'm going to do the validation of the order. Second RN. So I'll be validating the order. So this is for the patient Adib Miriam. MRN 174963, date of birth 7/1/1969. Under Dr. Hunt. And the patient has history of post fracture ribs. Mild known allergies. Okay. The morphine 50 mg per 50 mL has been signed printed. Name is here, dated today, and it will be infused through PCA. So concentration is 1, number of syringe 3, PCA dose of 1 mg, blackout interval of 5 minutes, basal infusion of 0, hourly dose limit 12 mg per hour, initial is here. And the doctor has ordered also metoclopramide for nausea and vomiting in case the patient needs it. And naloxone in case the patient receive a very high amount of morphine. Okay, syringe 1 is not yet been given, so there's no syringe that has been given yet. Okay, so now I can prepare my equipment. So morphine. So based from the means, morphine is a narcotic analgesics. So there's an adverse reaction of respiratory depression, circulatory depression, hypotension, sedation, GI upset also, and nausea and vomiting. Okay. So I'll be computing for the. So we have the 50 milligrams. Over 10 milligrams.
And I have that already your line up, so your respiratory
or 5 ampules. So I'll be getting 5 ampules of morphine sulfate and another sodium chloride. there's the 1 ampule, 1 ampule. So you can put it into 10 mils. So I need another 40 mils. So equivalent to 4 ampules. So we have 40 mils plus the 10 mils equivalent to 50 milligrams per 50 mils. So I'll add it to that.
Okay.
Okay, so we have morphine sulfate here, 10 milligrams per 2 mils. So here the morphine sulfate, 10 milligrams per 2 mils. So we should have 10 balance of morphine sulfate. So this is morphine sulfate, 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 morphine sulfate. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10. So it's balanced. Mm-hmm. Now I need to get 5 ampules, which is required for the patient. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I have morphine sulfate 10 milligrams per 2 mils. Morphine sulfate 10 milligrams per 2 mils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is for the patient, Adib Miriam, required. Morphine sulfate of 50 milligrams, which is total of 5 ampules.
Okay.
So we have 5 ampules left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Can you help me, sir?
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So in the back of the pipe.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so I've already gathered all the equipment. I'll be doing now my first blood check. So this is the patient Adib Miriam, MRN 174963, date of birth 7/1, 1969, under Dr. Hunt. Patient has history of post-fractured ribs, nil known allergies, okay, the morphine 50 milligrams per 50 ml will be commenced through PCA IV morphine, okay. So it's been signed by Dr. Neil. Okay. Concentration is 1 milligram per ml. Number of syringes, 3. PCA dose of 1 milligram. Blackout interval of every 5 minutes. Basal infusion of 0 milligram per hour. And hourly dose limit of 12 milligrams. Initialed by Dr. Hunt. It's not yet been given. Okay. Now I have here the morphine. So I have 5 ampules of morphine. So morphine sulfate, 10 milligrams per 2 mils, expiration 10/20. Morphine sulfate, morphine sulfate, morphine sulfate, morphine sulfate, expiration date 10/20, 10/20, 10/20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ampules. So I'll be aspirating also. Four ampules of sodium chloride, so it will be a total of 50 mils. So sodium chloride, sodium chloride, sodium chloride, sodium chloride. Expiration date August of 2018, August of 2018, August of 2018, August of 2018.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, so I aspirated 40 mils of sodium chloride. I'll be aspirating the 500 mils of now I'll be doing my second drug check. Okay, so this is for patient Adib Miriam. MRN 174963, date of birth 7/1/1969, under Dr. Leon Hunt. Patient has history of post-fractured ribs, nil known allergies, 50 milligrams of morphine per 50 mils. So I aspirated a total of 50 mils. So I have here 5 ampules of morphine sulfate. So morphine sulfate, and expiration of 10 of the 20, together with total of 40 mils of sodium chloride. So sodium chloride, and expiration of August 2018.
Okay.
Thank you.
So I'll be doing now my second patient check. Okay. Good afternoon, Miriam. I'm here again. I'm the student nurse for today. My name is Jerome, and I have already prepared your medication for your pain. So it's the morphine. So I'll just need to do verification again of your identity, please. So can you tell me your full name, please? Okay, Adib Miriam. MRN 174963. Your date of birth, please?
7-1-2.
Okay, 7-1-1969. And do you have any known allergies?
Yes.
Okay. So I've already checked the IV cannula and it's been inserted yesterday, so it's still valid. Okay, and before I commence for the PCA, I need to check for the OBS. So the OBS should be written. The OBS chart. Okay. Now I'll be doing my third drive check. Okay. So this is for Adib Miriam, MRN 174963. Date of birth 7-1-1969 under Dr. Hunt. Patient has history of post fractured ribs, nil known allergies, so morphine 50 mg per 50 ml. So as I aspirated 4 ampules of sodium chloride, so a total of 40 mils. So sodium chloride. Expiration August 2018. So morphine sulfate, I aspirated 5 ampules, a total of 50 milligrams. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Morphine sulfate, so it's 10 milligram per 20 ml.
Okay.
The expiration date is 10 of the 20. So here's the total. So 50 mils. Okay. So I need to clear the previous patient's information. Yes. So we have the morphine. I need to modify the protocol. Morphine, drug concentration, 1 milligram per ml, PC dose, blackout period 5 minutes, occlusion is 8, 0, loading is 0. Max limit, I need to alter it. Limit duration. Okay. So I need to change this. Okay, so it's Terumo. Now I can start. I need to confirm the protocol. So, second RN.
Mm-hmm.
So, this is for Adib Miriam. MRN174963, date of birth 7/1/1969, under Dr. Hunt. And patient has nail allergies known, so morphine 50 milligram per 50 ml. Doctor has been signed here, so we'll be giving it through PCA. So concentration of 1 milligram per ml, and number of syringe will be 3. PCA dose of 1 milligram. Blackout interval of 5 minutes. And hourly dose limit of 12.
Okay. All right.
So Miriam, I will be putting now your PCA. So IV site is okay. It's been inserted yesterday and not the like this. Take it with alcohol. Guard it for 10-15 seconds. Your PCA. So this is the PCA control. You can receive your morphine dose through this PCA machine. So as you can see the green light here, if it's lit, lighting on, that means you can receive a dose of morphine. Okay. With regards to morphine, there are side effects like respiratory depression, nausea and vomiting, confusion, and also constipation. Regarding the overdosage, don't worry too much about the overdosage because we have set a interval of maximum of every 5 minutes. And okay, I'll leave this one to you, and you can press the buzzer if you need anything. I'll be back in 15 minutes. Okay. These are the things. No, I can't do it. Of the patient prior to commencing of the PCA. So we'll now bring the documentation for you.